French President Emmanuel Macron shared an intimate kiss with his sport minister during the opening ceremony of the 2024 Olympics on Friday, which has since become the talk of the town. The sports minister kissing Macron's neck with one hand wrapped around his neck, her other arm grips the French president's arm. The picture also shows French Prime Minister Gabriel Attal appearing to avert his gaze. What do you have to say about this? Comment below.